glumboy.
Money was low, we was in a drought. 2016, we got a new house. It didn't last long, we got kicked out. Young nigga grinding every single day. YouTube, I was playing 2K. Down bad, took it day by day. My mom was struggling, I didn't even know what to say. Every single day, it was some new shit. I couldn't do shit, felt like a nuisance. I had to grow up fast. I didn't go to school, a nigga used to skip my class. Couldn't even talk to my dad. I couldn't even talk to my brother. It was so nice, had to pray for my mother. I couldn't even enjoy my summer. For that shit, nigga, it's the past. That don't change shit, it was still bad. We still alive, gotta be glad. It got worse when my mama crashed. Then my sister started being bad. Her my mama was fussing and fighting. She got caught smoking weed, my sister indicted. My son fucked up cause she was providing. Fast forward to 2018, I ain't have a lot of things. A lot of shit changed when I met T. My mama was gone, it was just me. Out with my arm, I was in a cast. Happened in days, it was still bad. But I was in high school at last. Thoughts of nobody while I was in class, yeah. Mama came back, then she got locked up. Then had nobody to talk to, it was getting rough. One girl had reached out. I didn't even know her, but I still freaked out. We got closer and closer and closer. She was my only friend, she wasn't like others. It was the end of the year, I was about to give up. I just fake smiled, nigga, put up a front. I met some new niggas. Too many to name, I love with my niggas. I'm just playing the game with all of my niggas. I'm just playing 2K with all of my niggas. I still grind every day with all of my niggas. I know I'ma go up, put on for my niggas.
Yeah.